What is up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? This is PSVitaGamingUnite, and today I will show you some more gameplay of Freedom Wars. So, I haven't really been uploading any Freedom Wars videos because I've been playing it for the game for myself, and yeah, I really didn't want to record anything because I want to enjoy the game for myself, and yeah, kinda. I don't really do that much let's plays, and yeah, I just want to enjoy the game like for myself and stuff like that, and Freedom Wars was that game. But anyway, so after you complete the game, after you finish the game, you will get like post game missions that you can clear if you want. And yeah, in this video I will be showing you the post-game mission. I don't know if it's really a mission or whatever you can call it. And yeah, and also before you start going ahead and watching, this is a spoiler warning video. If you haven't completed the game or finished the story yet, then I advise to stop watching this video right now and finish the story and come back to this video when you are done with the story. Alright, so let's go ahead and enter this pod. I think I'm going right the right way. Let's see. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, we need to go to level 1. Level 1. Cell garden level 1. Okay, that's just one thing. So yeah, I've been playing this game a lot, and yeah, I kinda already finished the story, and this is just post game stuff. But after you finish the game, there's not, you haven't really finished the game, there's one more mission that you need to do, which I'm going to show right now. And I will be doing definitely more Freedom Wars for you, like free multiplayer unlocking stuff and all that other fun stuff. I really didn't do the story. Maybe I should have done the story, but either way, let's just go and let's see if I can find it. Hell, cell garden. Okay. Okay. I seem to have been lost trying to find the cell garden. Should be around here somewhere. No, that is not the cell garden. Where is the cell garden? Okay, there we go. But that's level 8, and I need level 1. What the hell? Okay, I think I went the wrong way again. There's like two floors, like each floor has different kind of cell garden, so yeah, I kinda got confused. There we go. There we go. Abandoned sector, dense will all. Okay. So basically, what I'm gonna do now is, well, I think I already did that. It's basically the like the great transformation, whatever thingy. Alright. What the hell is it? All right, let's go. Walking slowly, enjoying the moment. And yeah, I changed my character, as you see here. Doesn't look really like me. Well, almost, but yeah. Okay. Seed plant, okay. And you're probably wondering what kind of seed, or what the heck, what kind of seed you have planted. It's a seed that you get after you beat the story, well, the main story. Ah, that sucks. Why not? You can't come any further. All right, that's Arius. Okay, shit is getting serious now. Uh-oh. Okay, there's some pretty crazy stuff here. All for what? Strength to save my friends. Well, honestly, strength to earn my freedom, obviously. If I'm gonna be honest. Strong. Yes. Uh-oh, four paths. Okay, this is getting interesting. Okay. This is interesting. Okay, this. Oh boy, this is getting pretty interesting. So, path of warrior. Path of other paths. Basically, I can resurrect some people that I lost. I don't know. Path of aliens, warrior, preservation. I really don't know, let's see. I'm gonna go with the other paths. Or, no. Path of aliens, preservation. Let's see. Or I'll go with the aliens one. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah. You wish. Uh-oh. What is gonna happen now? I don't know.
Okay。天国の軍勢に対抗できるだけの力を蓄えておけ。本当の自由を手に入れたいのならな。さあ行け。戦いはまだ続く。お前の力を示してこい。チェーサレ、あとは任せた。かしこまりました、ご主人様。 そうか。やはり私を追って。あの子にとっても天国は狭すぎたんだろう。私の娘だからな。私はなすべきことのためにここにいる。後悔はないが、あの子たちに伝えてくれ。ただ、すまないと。幼いあの子には
Alright. In case if you don't know, yeah, Sylvia is basically gone crazy, something like that. Now come back.
Alright.
Okay, this. See. Here. Okay. This is kinda an awkward video, I don't know. But yeah. Let's see. Just share. Oh, I can't. Okay, let's go back. Let's see what happens. Alright, so that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I believe this is it. So the four choices, and I chose the great the path of aliens, whatever. So yeah, there's a bunch of other options that will result in different paths, but yeah. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed watching this video of Freedom Wars. And if you enjoyed watching this video, then make sure to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I'll see you next time. Take care.